It's the time to get this Sharanga. Let's see if we get the kill. Another Titan Slayer. Yeah, guys, the Hao Ming. Whoever thought the Hao Ming can perform like that. Hey everyone, this is AD Gaming and welcome back to my channel. In today's video we are on the test server again. I'm going to test out the Hao Ming with the new weapon, the Basilisk. So this is basically the Alpha Crate and you are going to be surprised to see how this build is effective. It's basically an auxiliary energy machine gun with corrosion damage as well. So without further talks, let's jump into the gameplay. Okay, so first gameplay we dropped on Dead City map. This is TDM. And first of all, I'm going to start with the Ravana. This is also a build that I would like to test out on the Ravana, the Venom weapon. I did another video with specifically I used the Behemoth. The main focus was on the Behemoth, the Heavy Shredder. It called the Puncher weapon. So if you haven't seen it yet, it's on my channel. Maybe I'll give you the link in the top right corner of the screen, maybe. So we already got this leech. It was really insane, really crazy. We got this leech really fast. Spawning again with the Hawk. I'm activating my ability, the Transcendence ability. I'm trying to get him down. Get him down to last 10. And I have my ability again. And as soon as they land, oh, unfortunately there is another Ravana. You see, another person is trying testing the Ravana. So you are gonna see on the live server. Probably the Ravana is gonna be really effective with this build, with this Venom weapon. This weapon is really strong, guys. I tried it on the Typhoon on the other day, on this Behemoth video. I got a couple of living legends with the Typhoon using the new weapon, the Venom weapon. The new Heavy Shredder. I still don't know. It's okay, but still. It just started the first session of the test server. And maybe next week they are gonna change numbers and also the sound. They need to change the sound effect. It has the sound, the same sound effect like the Shredder, the light version. It took me out really easily here. I don't know what I just did here, but you know, the main focus is the Hao Ming, and the gameplay with the Hao Ming is gonna be really crazy, guys. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, be sure to do it. Also click the bell icons if you want to see more robots content, daily robots content. Also, if you like what you see here, smash the like button. It really helps a lot. You see, I'm trying out the Orochi as well with the Heavy Shredder. I forgot how the name, every time I forget. So it's much easier for me to say Heavy Shredder because it's a basically Heavy Shredder. So it's much easier for all of us, I believe. I'm assuming. So again, they destroyed me really easily because the enemies, they are camping. They are campers, guys. I would like to brawl. I would like to play without any fear. It's a test server. We are, you know, showing. We are playing without any fear usually on the test server. Just testing, like my name. But apparently, we have some campers on the test server. You see what's going on here? But wait for it. We are gonna get revenge on them with the Hao Ming. Pay attention exactly what I'm going to do to them with the Hao Ming. You are gonna be surprised to see how effective this new energy machine gun Hao Ming can be. So this is what I like when they are releasing new weapons, especially Titan weapons. You can do hybrid build like this. So before, I used to run sometimes the Hao Ming with the Vengeance, the regular machine gun in the crate. Right now I will be able to run the new Basilisk with the crate. So it's the same category of weapon, same energy machine gun with corrosion power. So it's really awesome in my opinion. So I really would like to show you already the gameplay with the Hao Ming. The Titan bar is ready, so we can spawn the Hao Ming. Let's go, guys. I'm using here Quantum Sensor just to counter the, you see, like this one, the Hao Jun. In front of us, we already got him really easily. And we triggered the last end of this Orochi, you see. Orochi, sorry, it's a Demeter. Sorry about that. We have some lag ability, guys, again. Excuse me for that. I apologize for that, even though it's the game problem. I always say, you see what's going on here? We are There are some drop in frames, but it will be okay in a few seconds. So just do not mind this. It's a test server, guys, okay? It's not a live server, you know? There are so many bugs on the test server sometimes, and maybe you noticed that already. So I'm trying to, you know, to ignore that and focus in the gameplay. We got another kill, and it's okay. Right now, it's back to normal. Triple kill. There is a shell. He's on last 10. It will be dead in 1 second. You see here what we are doing here to the enemies. We got a rampage already. We just spawned the Ao Ming. And this is a perfect spot I just found out. If the enemies, they will decide, and they will decide to focus me eventually, we can hide. This is the perfect spot for the Ao Ming. You know the Ao Ming, it got a nerf, so the... And also, on the test server, the Titans, they are not maxed out, obviously. So, in my opinion, they should be maxed out on the test server. We got a godlike, another kill, and almost another one, but it's okay. So this Hawk is coming, I'm hiding over here. There is a Nordens. I'm still using the cover, I'm able to hit this Nordens really well. So the Alpha crate is really devastating. It is much stronger than the crate, obviously. It's an Alpha weapon, so it should be like that. Can I hit this Hawk? No. He's hiding. Oh, this Sharan guy, you see. You know, guys, I have to tell you something. I noticed that many people, they started to use the Striker weapon. I don't know why, it's a camping setup. I'm not a fan of camping setups, guys. Even though maybe you know you saw me using the new Erebus with the Prisma. Usually I like when I'm showing you sniping setup, I'm showcasing them. Sometimes I like to play sniping setups, but usually look what we are doing to this Sharanga, by the way. Look what we are doing to this Sharanga. You saw here an example of the insanity that this Ao Ming can inflict. The new energy machine gun. It is insane. So despite the fact, like I said before, they are using camping setup, this Striker weapon can melt me down in one shot. And there is another one on the left side. I saw you. I noticed that there is another one. I sensed that there is another person that was trying to sneak, you know, behind and to take me out with the Striker again. Another Sharanga with Striker. This is crazy, guys. On the test server even. I don't understand why people, they are not testing the new weapon, the new Basilisk, because it's a new weapon. I get it that many people, they would like to test out also the other things, but this is the third Striker. I played a few games and this is the fifth Striker I see on the Sharanga. This is insanity, guys. Many people, they are testing the Striker on the test server. I don't get it why it's like that. It's really annoying sometimes. But it's okay, we are playing, we are doing the job. Another kill, triple kill, you see, I told you, I'm hiding over here. So, it's the time to get this Sharanga. Let's see if we get the kill. Another Titan Slayer, yeah, guys, the Ao Ming. Whoever thought the Ao Ming can perform like that. This is an insane build for the Ao Ming. I'm really happy to see it, that this build is really effective on the Ao Ming. This is the first thing I wanted to do. As soon as I heard that there is an Alpha crate, I really wanted to test. You know, everybody, they said, oh, let's test it on the Sharanga. It's, you know, it's the reasonable thing to do. But I wanted to test it on the Ao Ming. I wanted to see how the Ao Ming is going to perform with this weapon. So this is the first thing I wanted to do. So maybe next time I will try to test out the Sharanga. The test server is already closed. So this footage I recorded yesterday when the... on Sunday when the test server was open. So right now here as we are speaking, the test server is closed, so I cannot test the Sharanga. I had some problems. I wanted to test also the R2 with this new weapon, but I was able only to test the Ao Ming, and I wanted also to play another game. This is the only gameplay that you're gonna see. So there are two Demeters over here. I would like to, this person, pay attention, guys, he's using also the Ao Ming with this weapon. So you see, I'm not the only one that had this idea. So add that on my mind. This person also is using these new machine guns, the new Basilisk on the Ao Ming. It's really nice to see it. It's really insane. By the way, what do you think about the thumbnail? So DarkLightWR is the one that made the thumbnail. I would like to hear your opinions about the thumbnail. He said that he did something special on the thumbnail in order to make it, because of the test server, I wanted to get into the costume game and to take a screenshot of this Hao Ming, but it wasn't so easy. So Darklight, I don't know how he did it, but he did not tell me how he made the thumbnail. But tell me, how, what do you think about that? We'd like to hear your opinions about the thumbnail. So there is still another shell in front of us. Let's deal with him. Oh, by the way, before the match is over, guys, don't forget to join our Discord. Join the Good Business family and get news about everything regarding War Robots. I think it was the last one. So yeah, we did really well. It was a crazy gameplay using the Hao Ming. I'm really happy that this weapon is really effective on the Hao Ming. This is probably what I would like to see. Do you want me to see it? Do you want me to test it on the live server? I'm going to test it anyway, because I'm really curious to see how it's going to be on the live server. It's a test server, and almost 4 million damage on the test server, guys. This is craziness. 14 kills. This is really crazy to do this such a thing on the test server, this kind of damage. Let me know what you think about that in the comments down below. If you want me to test it on the live server, you will have to wait until these weapons, they will be officially out. And until next time, have a good day/night.